Hamburg, an old warehouse called the Schuppen 52, and this is where the IF Design Award Jury 2015 takes place. The judges came from more than 20 countries to decide which of the products are going to receive an IF Design Award this year. And it's the first time the jury meets here in Hamburg. Over the last years, the decisions were made in Hanover. And the special thing about this place in Hamburg is that the judges are able to look at all products on just one area. And we talk about, all in all, almost 5,000 entries. Although the Jury 2015 takes place in a new location, one thing stays the same: the opening by Ralf Wiegmann.
We are one of the most international design awards with entries from 65 countries. And that means we really have the obligation and the duty to have judges who understand cultural differences, who can really see differences from washing machines from Brazil to washing machines from Germany, for example, or digital interfaces from that country compared to interfaces for that country. If we wouldn't have that, there would be no fair judging. And this is why we need the experience from so many countries and judges representing so many cultures.
On the first evening, the judges can get a first overview and get in contact with each other.
I've never seen so many amazing, different creative pieces of work in one space. Anything from a tiny pot of jam right the way through to a steamroller over there and on the cars.
It's really impressed me a lot, and also my profession is architecture. I'm an architect, so the building is also very interesting for me, and the heightness, the lighting and the interior ambience is really very good. Thank you for that.
Day two starts at 9 o'clock, and now the judges look at the products in small groups to decide whether they receive an award or not. Everybody can take their time to discuss everything, and all of them enjoy the process. The entries came from more than 60 countries, and that's one point why it's so important to also have judges from all over the world.
We are in three, né? One Sweden, one German and one Brazilian, and it was perfect. We are in the same line thinking. Few products that we have some objection, but it was really, really soft.
I think what's interesting is how aligned we are actually, in terms of similar observations, criticisms and positive comments, generally actually very aligned in our thoughts. So it's been actually quite easy going, that no fighting.
So it's exciting to share everybody's different perspective. We argue back and forth, debate with each other on the professionalism. So this is the team definitely make it more exciting and it's enjoyable.
Welcome to the other side of the river, Elbe. We're in the Hafen City right now, and here you can find the IF Design exhibition. Now everybody can take a look at the last year's IF Design Award winners. Very soon we're gonna have dinner just around the corner in a very nice restaurant called Catch of the Day. Day three starts at the Schuppen 52 again, and now it's time for the veto rounds. That means if one judge doesn't agree with a decision, he can put his veto on it, and then the group has to decide new.
And this is something where you really see what kind of competences and skills our judges have, right? The knowledge of so many entries, products, documentations, packagings from so many countries, and that's very impressive. But of course our participants expect exactly that, that their judges are able and capable to judge fairly on their entries, no matter where they come from and what it is. And that's what they did again very impressively.
And of course, the judges will identify the very best among all the award winners, and these will receive an IF Gold Award.
You go through and you decide and judge design. So you decide if it's a labelled or it's a non-labelled.
That was the best bit, when we could take the very best of the entries.
And the labeled ones are good design and good ideas and good creativity. And then you sit together and overall you get the best of the best, and you have to discuss in your groups and with other groups, is it a gold label or is it not gold? Gold is definitely very, very outstanding in each category and it's perfect.
After almost 3 days here in Hamburg, we had some really interesting discussions and some innovative products. And now we're all looking forward to the IAF Design Award ceremony on February 27 in the BMW Welt in Munich.